Which of the following is not a function of macrophages? Let's go through these choices. Releasing chemicals to destroy cell membranes of protozoa? Nope, they don't do that. They do clean up dead infected cells that were destroyed by the killer T cells. They also present antigens to the T cells. And then they engulf pathogens. So our answer here is A.